Hi, my name is Kyle Chester-Marsden and welcome to our how-to series here at Fieldpiece Instruments. Today I'll be showing you how to connect our wireless tools and view the measurements on our JobLink mobile or tablet application. Okay, so firstly you need to have installed the JobLink application and created an account. Once you have created an account and logged in, you will see this startup screen on the application. And from here, all you need to do is tap on the measurements button. Now, if this is the first time you're using the application, you may find that it will ask you for Bluetooth permission. It's important to grant access to Bluetooth here as it uses this technology to connect to the JobLink tools. The application may also ask for location services permission, depending on which device you have. And it's also important to give access to location services in order to view the JobLink measurements. If you selected no to either the Bluetooth or location services permission, you can always change that in the settings of your phone or tablet at a later time, or alternatively, you can fully delete the application, reinstall it to get the permissions prompt to come up again. And so after doing this, you will see the measurement screen. And by default, the temperature and pressure tab will be the first one displayed. But if we take a look at the top here, you will see that we have multiple tabs that can display our other tools, such as the electrical tab, the vacuum tab, the weight scale tab, and the combustion tab. Now we're going to go ahead and connect up an SC680 clamp meter today to the JobLink application. So we're going to tap on the electrical tab. And then all we need to do is ensure that we power on the tool and that the wireless function is turned on the tool itself. Now we can tap on the Link Tool button on the JobLink app, and it's here where you will see our tool manager. Here you'll be able to see any JobLink enabled electrical clamp meter that is powered on and within the 300 meter wireless range. And so once the tool has been found, you can confirm that it is the correct tool by cross-referencing the ID number on the JobLink application and on the back of the tool itself. You will also see some other information on here, such as a small description and image of the tool, as well as the battery status, and finally the signal strength as well. And so to confirm the connection, all we need to do is tap on the circle, and this will then connect the tool to the JobLink application. Once we're connected, the measurements will be displayed on the screen on the JobLink app. Now it's worth noting that this is only necessary the first time you connect to your tool. And from here on out, this connection will happen automatically, as long as the tool is powered on, the wireless function is enabled, and it's within that 300 meters wireless range. And so to connect other JobLink enabled tools, such as the manometers, the psychrometers, the pressure probes, the temperature clamps, our digital manifolds, the vacuum gauge, or even the weight scale, it's a simple task of repeating the process in the relative containers depending on which tool you're trying to link. And so that's it. That's how you connect the Fieldpiece tools to the JobLink application. So thanks for watching and stay tuned for more great videos.